Your journey ends here. Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
The sky.
So, what you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world. But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here. Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
Sister back!
And just like that, the god took away my sister. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So while we used to travel from world to world, we are now trapped here. How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. When I woke, I was all alone. Until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guide. We should head off. Let's get going! depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven. Which of the seven are you looking for exactly? Statues scattered across the land among the set Paimon's Paimon. As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your sister. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it. Did you just seems as much as they may want it? People in this, it's a bit if we keep heading west, Mondstadt is so perhaps there are also let's move the elements in the you got from the Statue of the Seven. Oh, Paimon's so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting power?
Caution.
Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
Shiny. Let's go take. Be careful. Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this. Paimon's never seen a stone like. All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we.
Right there! May the anima- I am Amber. Out. You don't look like citizens of Monster-
Well, we're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound- And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
Hey! That's even worse than-
So to sum it up, well, look, it's not far from here.
Oh, aren't you out?
I am. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust- Oh, I give you-
That sounded so-
Do you have something against- Amber, reporting for duty. Just say the word if you have- So, suspicious travelers, what are you doing in Mondstadt?
He got separated from his sister during a really, really long journey. Paimon is his travel buddy, helping him to find his sister.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit. Quick, get it! Go, go, Baron Bunny! These monsters have been getting too close to the city recently. My task this time is to clear out their camp. Nothing to it. Though, I've gotta say, you surprised me a little with thanks for the backup. How'd it feel?
Now that you met these creatures-
Exactly. But because the dragon, Storm Terror, has been around- When the storms hit, we usually end up with at least a few-
So these and-
Exactly. Come with me. A response-
A reward on the road.
Thank you.
Let me officially introduce the city of Wind Traveler.
Finally, but
everyone's been put, but everything.
Jean?
Acting grand with Jean on our side. Before I take you, it's a reward for. Because this reward. But.
Oh, Sticky Honey?
Come with me. This used to be a bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever. Outriders use. I brought you.
Oh, you're.
Well, that's the. It's easy to use.
The sky.